Let's listen into Unnikrishnan's father.
I don't think so. As you said, he was a foot soldier. He was only an agent, or he was working for mine. He was not doing it for the community which he represent. And my worry is that, the greatest worry is that many people are instilling some kind of a vendetta in my mind, saying that that community is the crime, is the crime maker. I definitely don't do that. I have very good friends from all the communities, and I don't think by community wise they don't do that. It is religious fanaticism which is killing people. That should stop.
What's your message to the parents of Kasab? After all, they have also lost their son.
I don't know. See, if he had a good parent, he would not have done like this. And people were, even his parents also was denying that he was not a Pakistani. And I have no message to them.
Would you press that the investigation continues and this is only one?
Definitely, thing. Definitely. I have already told that investigation continues, and then the perpetrators should be brought to book by Pakistan, not by India. But our aim should be to pursue the thing vigorously, without saying that we have killed the culprit and stopping at that. I don't think the sensible people will do that. And I hope everything will go on with much vigor, and we will get the benefits.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.